how to fix blue ticks not appearing on your WhatsApp. What you need to do is just get into your WhatsApp. We can first test if the blue ticks are appearing in our WhatsApp. So I will text WhatsApp here, since I have registered two WhatsApp on my phone, 1 GB and 1 Messenger. So I use this Messenger WhatsApp to text a GB WhatsApp. Let me text it. After texting it, I have received the test on my GB WhatsApp. Let me view the message and then reply to you. Then come back to my WhatsApp. After coming to my WhatsApp, the receiver or the recipient has reset to you, but I have not viewed that. I cannot see that you have viewed the message. So what I just do is just click the three dotted icon on my upper right hand side of my WhatsApp, then move to settings. After moving to settings, then get into privacy. We come to the option named as read receipts. If read receipt is turned off, turn it on. If it is turned off, ensure you turn it on. And after turn it on, you will notice that we have now fixed blue ticks not appearing on our WhatsApp. Let's do a testing again. Let me text the GB WhatsApp hi, and then come back to the GB WhatsApp and reply hi or two. After coming back here, we can now see the blue ticks. Thank you.